evening, teacher, and hello everyone. My name is Na Kim Lam. I study English in Future Leader Center in Level 8B. In this video, I made in response to an article which says the prisoner should not allow to vote. If yes or no, please explain and give some possible reason. Before get in deep to our topic, I would like all of you to understand about the word law. Law is the system of the rules which particular country or community recognize as regulate the actions of its member, and which it may impose by the impositions of penalty. In a society, there are always the laws of the country. The laws are designed to help the country to live in peace. If a country has no law, that country will have no peace and will full of anarchy. And one more, I would like all of you to understand about the word prisoner. Prisoner is a person who are illegal committed and who get punished in a prison. As you know about the meanings of the word love and the prisoners, I will answer that I agree to the topic that say the prisoner should not allow to vote, because I think that the prisoners who are punished, those are the people who break the law, and that law is written and enforced by the people who live in that country. The law is not only applicable for the people, the king, and also the leaders of the states have a law to apply. Therefore, the prisoner who not respect to the law should not allow to vote, since only the laws of the country that they have to obey, but they do not. What will they have left to elect their representative? Denying them the right to vote is to punish them, to remind them that doing wrong things is making them lose opportunity to make decisions to choose the leaders of their country. And on the other hand, those prisoners is who are causing the insecurities in their country. Therefore, if we allow them to get one ballot, it means that we will open one case of insecurity, because one ballot is very important to the country. Overall, I agree to the above of the topic, because as I am a student and a citizen, I want to see my country getting developed, and I don't want the prisoners or the whom did the crimes to get a vote. If the prisoner released from this prison, let them be released from their sentence, and they will be changed their mind in detention center. Then we will consider this request. And I would like to say thank you to teacher and thank you everyone for watching this video.